Yes, thank you very much, Jane. I'm on the red carpet with Ralph Fiennes. Now, Ralph, you've been nominated for Coriolanus, outstanding debut. I mean, how pleased are you with the reception the film has got?
I'm really thrilled. It was a very tough pitch for me trying to make it and trying to get it financed. So for it to be represented here tonight as a film, I'm couldn't be happier.
I mean, what is it like trying to get British films financed at the moment, from your point of view?
It depends on the film. I think it depends on the script. And I think there are subject matters which clearly are, at face value, seem not very commercial, and Coriolanus was one of those. Little-known Shakespeare and famously difficult. But if you have a script that is designed to be commercial, then you probably get it financed relatively easily.
For your directorial debut, were you perhaps tempted to go for something that did appear a bit more commercial, or were you just very passionate about this play in particular?
I just felt very passionate about it, very strongly, that it... I guess some part of me thought it could... people would go and see it, didn't it? I thought it was a... if you took away lots of difficult text, you're left with a very dynamic political thriller, which has a real resonance with things that are happening in the world today. You know, people have said, I mean, there's a battle sequence in it, and I wanted that to be dynamic and alive and visceral, and the relationships in it, I think, are really dramatic and strong.
Thank you very much, as always, Ralph.
Thank you.